Hey guys, Babybug here, and welcome to a game called Farafalla. I haven't played this in a while. Like, I know how to play, but I haven't played it in a while. So, let's get into it. Love his stuff. Look at me, I'm so cute. Look at me. Okay. So the point is I have to collect all these keys to unlock doors. I have to try to get back to my girlfriend. So. Hello, the bat. It's actually running a lot better than I thought it was going to.
What?
Farafalla. It's a game that I used to play on Cool Math Games. But haven't played it in a while because on Cool Math Games it runs really bad. Jumping. Okay, two doors down. Like, ready to go? I think I gotta go here first. Again, it's been. Yeah, I was gonna say years at this point. Okay, that was pointless. The green key to get the red key.
Having some issues?
No issues, I just realized that I gotta get the green key to get the red key, and it's kind of annoying.
Why do you turn so fine?
I don't know. This is how I'm sitting.
Do you fly?
No.
Oh, what are you?
I'm a little dude.
Are you a light bulb?
I'm not a light bulb.
A light bulb.
I'm not.
You're a condom. You're a condom?
No. A little dude. I'm just a little dude trying to get back to his girlfriend.
You could be.
That's all. I'm not a condom. I'm a little purple dude. Alrighty.
Your head, though.
Balloons.
Oh. See, that was the part that looked like the condom.
Was it balloons? Oh, boy. And this is where it gets weird. Probably going the wrong direction. Because I do that sometimes. Yep, wrong way. Dang it.
That was a way. Balloons don't actually like sit.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Sure, jump, jump. Okay, go this way.
Oh, he says make sure you're ready to go.
Okay.
As soon as you're done.
This way.
Yes?
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Hello?
You may come in.
Hello?
Hello?
Ugh. What?
What do you mean, Mario?
For the heat?
Oh, no, that's because Maggie wouldn't open the window last night.
Oh, for the love of God, crack the fucking window.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, Maggie won't let anybody open the window.
It's just at night that gets me.
That's when all the heat collects.
Yeah. the night. Yeah.
I heard you still gasoline. Get ready to go. Yeah. Sooner rather than later.
Yeah. So.
Okay.
Pull all your stuff together. Oh. Alrighty then. I'm gonna go get myself finished ready to go too.
Okay. He had no idea.
He did it actually.
Oh, so he knew? Okay, so he knows he was recorded. Okay. We're gonna see what's this way. Are we not? Nope, there's nothing there. Okay, great.
Maggie,
I'm gonna need you to get more when you're done. Okay, here we go. I should be with this now. Hold on. Oh no.
You didn't realize you left the volume off, right?
You can't turn the volume off on this game.
Oh. Like, yeah, damn it.
Yeah, I know. Such a long fall.
Fuck! Okay, I've got two socks now. Oh, I know laying down is comfortable, but I really shouldn't.
Yeah, you really shouldn't.
I got thinking, what if Anthony and I got stuck inside of, Hellstorm?
Is it because your vampire dream?
Yeah. But, like, could you imagine me as, I can't even remember her name, all I can think is Big Tiny Police Girl.
Wasn't that a parody?
Well, when they called her that, yeah.
That's what I was talking
about. She was actually in the show.
Well, I know she was in the show, I just was like...
Anyway, but, could you imagine me as her and Anthony as Alucard? And, like, that would be so accurate, though, because...
I got the last key!
Yeah, woot. Last key! I'd be the dumb one not knowing what I'm doing.
You're so lovey.
You want one?
No.
Siamese babies!
I'm still in the middle of a recording. I don't want Siamese babies on recording.
Oh my god, this
is getting hooked! Come on! Maybe just a minute when I'm finished this, okay?
But no, I was thinking, like, what if we had to play out the show all the way through?
And you have to get shot.
Yeah, I'd have to get... He'd have to shoot me.
You think he'd be able to do that?
What?
Do you think he'd be able to do that?
I don't know. King Beast, you think you could do it?
Can you do it, buddy? Like, if you absolutely had to shoot her to progress the story so you guys can get out of it.
Well,
you
shot me and he bit me. He made a vampire.
Yeah, but would you be able to do that?
What if he did? What are you doing?
Here we go. End of the game. Here we go. There's another red door. Here we go. No.
She's literally right at the end of the game.
Literally. I got it. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, give that like button a little bit of love, and I'll see you in the next video.
Can you
bye!